Bless you. Bless you.
Oh, I banged my head.
Bless you. So, yeah, we're getting another late start here. Not too late, but what time is it? About 9 o'clock, probably.
8:30, I think.
8:30 or so. We had breakfast and all that, so it took a little extra time. Not going to go too far today. It's going to be like a straight uphill day. So, first shelter's like 9.5 in. That'll be a good starting point. We'll see how we feel when we get there. Maybe we'll go further. I don't know. We're going to see. It's either going to be a 3 or 4 day trek for us to Damascus. But thank you for the tent spot last night, Bob. I appreciate it.
Hell yeah, bro.
It was good seeing you, man.
Good seeing you.
It's been real. About to shove off. Hope I see you further up the trail.
Sounds good, yeah.
All right. Nice little night. Back at it. I'm hoping I can get to Damascus in 3 days. I'm hoping me and Bob can get to Damascus in 3 days. But, we're going to see. 2 nights, 3 days would be ideal. Oh, this is where the trail ended yesterday. This is where it's gonna start today. Slippery. I believe this little area was flooded in 2020 when we rolled out of boots off. Remember there being like 4 to 6 inches of water on trail right here. I think this is the spot. They need a couple poles right here with like a blaze, because it looks like you could go down right there with the markings. Kind of, I don't know. Could be an issue if you didn't know you were supposed to walk across the dam. Which I had no clue in 2020. No gut hook. And really no knowledge of the trail. Just knew I wanted to be out in nature walking. I definitely remember feeling like I was lost in 2020. I think someone came along and had gut hooks and told me what was up. I remember this spot from 2020. I remember seeing Sotput and Ramble at the shelter up here. I didn't realize the water source was like, the spur trail to the water source was like point one or two before the shelter. And then it's a nice little hike down there, like point three. Oh, I was hot when I got back to the shelter with that water. If you know, you know. That is definitely one of the more intense spur trails you're gonna find for a water source on this entire trail. Whew. Point three straight down, point three straight up. Whew, no joke. Yep. So I think I'm gonna make some ramen up here at this little shelter and take a little breather. Probably push to the next one or a campsite in between. We're gonna see.
If I got here before 2, that I was gonna wanna probably chill for 30 minutes, and I might push to that next tent site five more miles, make a 15-mile day.
Yeah.
She ended up dating one of the guys that like hiked the trail for like years now. How far away is the shelter? You still got it out or no?
6.8 miles.
Beautiful little outlook right here behind the shelter. Gotta check on this coffee. Amazing little view for a little coffee break. Finally got some breakfast essentials and coffee, so some protein creamer. Still on the way up. It was a nice little break at the shelter. Had a couple ramens, a little coffee. Beautiful day so far. That wind chill's hitting though. Ain't felt that in a while. About 2 miles from the next shelter. I think I'm gonna push about another mile or two past that to the next little water source. Iron Mountain Shelter. Yeah, nice little shelter, but we could hear the mice already and the sun ain't even went down. Pushing on. Got a nice little campsite right here.
Huh? Word.